fish out of water, but he was still a rare sight on a Volusia County beach over the weekend.
WESH 2's Claire Metz reports a couple of folks checking turtle nests found a different kind of reptile along the sand.
The wayward alligator is now here at Congo River Miniature Golf and Amusements in Daytona Beach Shores. They've long had a live, permitted alligator display, so Fish and Wildlife asked them if they wouldn't mind adding Rex to the mix.
Some people flagged me down and said there's an alligator up by the dunes, and I'm like, yeah, right.
Yet there he was. This is a picture after Fish and Wildlife corralled the foot-and-a-half-long baby. Beth Liebert has coordinated the Volusia Flagler Sea Turtle Patrol for 30 years. Saturday was the first time she's ever seen an alligator on the shore, dubbed Rex for his ancient cousins.
There were tracks that he came out of the ocean.
He was swimming in the ocean, a freshwater creature.
Yeah.
It's hard to single Rex out from the crowd now, but Liebert says on the beach it was clear he'd been in the water and was cruising toward a condominium ramp. He could be someone's pet that got out or was deliberately released, or he could have gotten into a canal that feeds into the ocean.
He got washed out in a tide or something.
He's little, away from his mommy probably, right?
Yeah, he was little and he was scared and he was covered with salt in the sand.
Alligators can't survive in salt water too long, so good thing he was found. The Turtle Patrol recently found a snake in the ocean, too. They may change their names to reptile wranglers. We'll probably never know if the tiny gator was left on the beach by someone, wandered there over a dune, or perhaps did come out of the ocean. Either way, Rex seems very much at home here. In Daytona Beach Shores, Volusia County, Claire Metz, WESH 2 News. 3